Welcome back. It is a story of overcoming the odds, from the death of her little brother to missing the 1984 ski racing team. Kaari Allen is here with us now, and she's taking these experiences, transforming them into the form of a book here. So tell me about your book. How did you get started with that?
This came from a place of needing to and wanting to share my personal experiences of loss and devastation and change, quite frankly, life-changing. Situations, but I also coupled it with my clinical background in mental health and behavior, and I wanted to share with any reader, young or old, ways that they can make shifts and propel themselves forward, just like I did.
Yeah, and the name of the book, where the hell did I park my life?
Yeah.
And you were telling me, though, this isn't just your typical chapter.
Right.
Tell me about the style of the book itself.
I purposely designed the book so that the reader could just pick it up in the middle, in the beginning, in the end. So it's not necessarily a chapter book, necessarily. There's shifts that are timeless, and you write in it, you employ your own process, you dig deeply, you soul search. Readers have written in and said they've, you know, looked at a few of the stories that are funny and made them laugh, made them cry, but also asked themselves some really deep questions about, are they living their best life? Are they happy? Are they sharing their strengths and talents with the world?
How much of your personal story do you share in there?
Good question. Actually, all of it.
Okay.
I'm very vulnerable. I think that it's important to share your vulnerability with others to encourage them to open up their hearts and their souls, but also to celebrate who they are. Mm-hmm. The research supports, and I share that in the book, that the odds of being you are 1 in 400 trillion, which is amazing. We all have these gifts and talents and unique capabilities, and we don't necessarily take time in our rushed society to share them. We don't take the requisite time to even let somebody know what makes them cool, what makes them up. And I think celebrating each other is really, really important, especially right now.
And Kaari, I think heading into 2020, this is a perfect time to get a book like that.
Absolutely.
We're reflecting on our lives, where we've been, we hope to go.
And I think we all look at what we didn't get done, right, in 2019, and I'm going to do this in 2020, and I'm going to change this and let go of that, which we can do with this book. The beauty is it is timeless, and in a few years you can go back and say, I kind of meant to take up, you know, basket weaving, and I never did. What the heck?
Why not?
I should be writing to my grandma, and I should be doing these things. But it also reminds us to look inside and see what's already working. And if we all did that a little bit, how much momentum positively we can bring into the next year.
Okay, last question for you. Yeah. Where can people get a hold of this book?
They can order it from my website, KariAllen.com.
Awesome.
And you would receive it in a few days. I shipped to you. You can also get it on Amazon.
Nice.
Yes.
Everybody loves Amazon.
Oh, it's the way of the world.
You know, they had last minute Christmas Eve shipping today.
Yeah. Thankfully.
Some people, thank you so much. What a pleasure.
Absolutely,
to meet you.
My pleasure. Yes.
And you guys, Kaari, spelled K-A-A-R-I.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Happy holidays. Thank you for having me.
Happy holidays. All right.